Right now, detectives are looking into a crash that killed two men in Fort Worth near I-35 West. It happened on Eagle Parkway early yesterday morning, just after midnight. A truck and semi collided. Two men died at the scene. The driver of the big rig was taken to the hospital as a precaution, and we're still learning more about how all this went down.